Hi, I'm Dominic LaBelle. We were going on up Lake Rawson right now, and first time we, one, 5 minutes later down the hill, there was only one person down there, and we came up, and they were gone. Now we're up here and having a sandwich.
Well, we're about to have a sandwich, aren't we?
Yes, I am so hungry.
You did a great job today, son.
Thank you, yes.
Did you find it was a tough hike?
Yeah, in the winter it's really hard. But in the summer, I'll be right there in a minute.
What kind of advice would you give people at home about working hard and never giving up?
Well, don't give up. Go, go, go.
But why?
The end of the world comes.
End of the world?
Yeah.
But what about just some basic advice? Just about like every day.
Well, you gotta try your best.
You always gotta try your best?
Better try your best.
Why is it important to try your best?
Because you never know if you'll make it or not.
Make what? Make it in what? Make it what, son? Make it in life?
Make it in life.
Because life is what?
Life is hard. And life, I know, has Mother Nature. Mother Nature makes hard things. And beautiful. But sometimes it's hard to walk, sometimes it's hard to hike, but we made it.
So what do you say to everybody at home?
Keep healthy.
Keep healthy?
Yes, this is Dominic LaBelle. Bye. I'm going to have a sandwich now.